Pittman. How fitting as Minnesota takes down Ohio State.